This is a song that I wrote about children. The problem was I don't know a ton about children. I don't have any of my own, but I do have like a lot of little cousins and kids in the neighborhood. And they're all I know is they're always coming up to me. And man, they love to talk, don't they? Oh, man. What little jibber jabbers they are. So this is a song that I wrote about kids. It's called Hey Little Boy. Hey little boy, get the fuck away from me. I'm not in the mood right now, and you're not making any sense. Hey little boy, why are you so sticky all the time? Don't your parents ever wash you? You smell like maple syrup and piss. Hey little boy, why don't you go play outside? You can even play in the street. Go ahead, I'm an adult and I say it's okay. Hey little boy, please stop telling me how old you are. I didn't ask. I don't care that you like fire trucks. That's not germane to the conversation. Why would you just say that? And no, I don't want to guess what's in your hand. I don't care. Hey little boy, please stop telling me your dad is strong. You mean like compared to you? Yeah, probably. I guess so. And that you have two dogs at home. That's not even a notable number of dogs. Who cares? And that you want to be a dinosaur. Who doesn't? Just shut up. Hey, little boy. They say children should be seen and not heard. But I tend to disagree. Because I don't want to see you either. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. You know,